Shout out to everybody out there in Wycombe Street. You already know what it is. Salute everybody.
What's going on, y'all? Welcome back to Steve Busa GS. We got another scorecard reaction for you guys. Mercules is up again. This is a big deal for me. So there's a few things. Number one, this is the first track Mercules dropped since what we quoted as the Mercules incident in the link below. So check the video below for the Keep It At 100 Emotions of a Reactor. Check that out. Leave it a like. I'm trying to get that to 100 likes. The link for the Discord is down there too. Feel free to hop in if you want to request certain music, if you want to talk about a previous reaction, if you want to debate about something, come in there. We're trying to build a community up. You're more than welcome to come hop in. Hit that like button if you want to see more Mercules. 50 likes, we'll drop more Merc. Probably going to drop more anyway. And then, as always, subscribe. At 1,000 subscribers, I'm going to drop bars for you guys to judge. I'm excited for that part. Not sure if I should be or not, but we'll check it out. For now, we're going to hop right into it. Mercules Facts. It does say official audio only, so this might not be a video.
Somebody tell them that the boss man's back. 25 goons wearing all black masks, that's facts. They wanted real shit, I brought that back. Certified homicide when I'm on that track, that's facts. Somebody tell them that the boss man's back. 25 goons wearing all black masks, that's facts. They wanted real shit, I brought that back. Certified homicide when I'm on that track, that's facts.
I like it. Is the hook so far? The hook's solid.
Back certified homicide when I'm on that track, it's fact. I'm never losing the best to do it, I went and proved it. I know they jealous, go tell them to make some better music. You must think I'm talking about you, oh well, I guess the shoe fits. The pedestal that I'm on is too high to ever zoom in.
Let's go, bring the fucking heat.
The wellies rappers get outshined by their features. I think it's about time I start downsizing the scene in. Well, y'all are online, I'm still outside with the demons. I chew them up and then spit them out like I'm bulimic. Yeah, so y'all beat it like Mike Jack in his prime. Put the mic back, cause it's mine. See your light flash in your eyes. Those are light jabs. I hit you, you might actually die. So sit back and watch the show and just try and have a good time. Yeah, I'm like a Megatron. Bars, how does Session want beef? Go to sleep or get shot like you shed a bob.
Yo, he's in his bag right now. His schemes, like not even just bars, his whole schemes right now are like on fire.
It's the upper echelon, watch who you stepping on. Someone let the dogs off the reservoir. Somebody tell them that the boss man's back. 25 goons wearing all black masks, that's facts. They wanted real shit, I brought that back. Certified homicide when I'm on that track, that's facts. Somebody tell them that the boss man's back. 25 goons wearing all black masks, that's facts. They wanted real shit, I brought that back. Certified homicide when I'm on that track,
the first time, but they don't wanna listen. Shouldn't fuck with that merc guy, I'm just minding my business. Try to tell them the first time, but they don't wanna listen. Shouldn't fuck with that merc guy, I'm just minding.
And we got the bass singer. All right, he's checking off the boxes. We're checking off the boxes on this one. Already, bar-wise, has been better than the 60 bars ones. I don't care what your opinion is. This joint already goes harder than that. The hook is dope. It's got a little bit of a bop to it. We got the bad singing on the bridge. I'm liking this so far. He's got... This is what we love about Mercules is this. I don't know what's up with the video. If I'm supposed to know what this is, or this is just like some random shit that he put the picture on.
Merc, I'm just minding my business.
Nah, we gotta get all this bad singing.
Real shit, I brought that back. Certified homicide when I'm on that track, that's facts. Somebody tell them that the boss man's back. 25 goons wearing all black masks, that's facts. They wanted real shit, I brought that back. Certified homicide when I'm on that track, that's facts.
First time, but they don't wanna listen. Shouldn't fuck with that merc, I'm just minding my business. Shoulda tell them the first time, but they don't wanna listen.
My only critique so far, you know I was going to say something. The only critique so far is the audio quality as a whole seems like something is... I don't even know if it's off or something's like different. Like his quality is usually super crisp as far as the audio goes. The hook sounds like the volume might be a little bit low. And then here it sounds like there might be a little bit too much distortion on the singing. I don't know if it's reverb or what it is, but it sounds like there's a little bit too much autotune or something on it.
Try to keep your distance. You should keep your distance. Try to keep your distance. Cause you ain't fucking with me.
This the evolution they wanted, I'm here to chalk them out. Watch how you're moving, you're walking into a slaughterhouse. You can't pay your medical bill, so who's balling now? I'm only here to put careers in the lost and found.
That might be a US USA diss. That might be United States diss.
Low key taking pages out of my book, but they verses so trash we can't wait around for the hood. Quarantine they whole life because they ain't allowed in a hood. I break them down like some kush, now I'm taking.
Yo, he's talking some shit.
Watch how you're moving, you're walking into a slaughterhouse. You can't pay your medical bill, so who's balling now? I'm only here to put careers in the lost and found. They low-key taking pages out of my book, but they verses so trash, we can't wait around for the hood. Quarantine their whole life, cause they ain't allowed in a hood. I break them down like some kush, now I'm taking them out for good. I'm having fun, man, it's lit, bitch, I'm young, fat, and rich. I'm the plug, can't nobody catch a buzz after this. Must be something that I did to make them jump on my dick. Getting paper like the mayor, I should run for that shit. You can stare me.
Yo, get the fuck out of here. See, this is what I'm talking about. I knew that this was gonna happen, right? When I was like, I wasn't talking shit, but when I was critiquing the 60 bar joint, I was like, this is light for Merc, and everybody hopped on me. You're crazy. He's so good. He's so good. Like, this joint is so much hotter than that. He's bringing everything on this. This fucking flow, this delivery right here, like, get out of here. This shit bops. Not only is it hard, but it bops too.
Who's ballin' now? I'm only here to put careers in the lost and found. They low-key taking pages out of my book, but they verses so trash, we can't wait around for the hood. Quarantine they whole life, cause they ain't allowed in a hood. I break them down like some kush, now I'm taking them out for good. I'm having fun, man, it's lit, bitch, I'm young, fat, and rich. I'm the plug, can't nobody catch a buzz after this. Must be something that I did to make them jump on my dick. Getting paper like the mayor, I should run for that shit. You can stare me in the eyes and see I'm barely even trying. If you're looking for me, you can find me where the weed is fire. Just for therapy, I'm flying to the Caribbean islands. I'm a contract killer, tell me where I need to sign it, huh?
Stab it. Every stanza, every one of them, fire, fire. We're bringing that back. Stare at me in the eyes and see I'm not.
What's your buzz after this? Must be something that I did to make him jump on my dick. Getting paper like the mayor, I should run for that shit. You can stare me in the eyes and see I'm barely even trying. If you're looking for me, you can find me where the weed is fire. Just for therapy, I'm flying to the Caribbean islands. I'm a contract killer, tell me where I need to sign it, huh? Somebody tell him that the boss man's back. 25 goons wearing all black masks, that's facts. They wanted real shit, I brought that back. Certified homicide when I'm on that track, that's facts. Somebody tell him that the boss man's back. 25.
We get a third verse too. The art of the third verse is so dead. I love when artists bring the third verse back.
Goons wearing all black masks, that's facts. They wanted real shit, I brought that back. Certified homicide when I'm on that track.
Try to tell them the first time, but they don't wanna listen. Shouldn't fuck with that merc guy, I'm just minding my business. Try to tell them the first time, but they don't wanna listen. Shouldn't fuck with that merc guy, I'm just minding my business. You should keep your distance.
This is that made it, that like that little sing-song part, that makes it a whip song for me. Like, I see this, like, driving around, blasting that part, bad singing that shit at the top of my lungs.
Try to keep your distance, you should keep your distance. Try to keep your distance, cause you ain't fucking with me.
We're not getting a third verse. Thought we were getting a third verse. That's not even a him thing, though. Like, really, the third verse has been dead for a while. I was excited. I thought we were getting another one. But, like, nah, this was solid. Let the audio run out. I learned on the Tom McDonald jaunt. The Tom McDonald jaunt. Let the whole thing play, because you don't know what's going to be at the end. Alright, there you have it. This couldn't have worked out any better for me. Like, especially for those of you who are repeat watchers of the channel. When I say something is light for an artist, right? There are people with, look at the 60 bars jar, right? This is a perfect example, because I wanted to go back to this anyway, especially after I talked about it in the video, in a link down below about the Mercules incident. Go check that out. But, like, this is exactly what I'm talking about. You can make the argument for that his hunting season jaunt for the 60 bar freestyle was better than a lot of people's regular verses. And I'll give you that. It might have been better than a lot of people's verses. But when an artist sets a bar for themselves so high, they're no longer competing with the average Joe. They're competing with the fans who know their body of work. And I heard enough from Mercules to know that that last jaunt was light. Like, it was light for him. I got criticized. You guys came for me for saying that. But then he drops something like this, and it's got everything. The hook is decent. You got a little bop to it. It's got the bad singing, and you got two fire verses We should have had three. We got two fire verses where he switched the flows up enough time. He was having fun on the track and he had bars. Like, let's go. Like, what more is there? It does. It solidifies. When these things happen, it solidifies my previous shit that I'm saying. And those who continue to watch the channel will see how these, like, judgments evolve. You know what I'm saying? Like, all right. I'm going to get off my high horse. Switch it up. Let's go to the scorecards. Let me make sure that worked. We got some technical difficulties today. New fan, I am a fan. Target audience for this. Yeah. Hands down. Proper setting. I stand by what I said. I think this is like a whip jaunt. I can see this in a car. Ghostwriter. Did that sound like anybody? Let's think for a second. Do we catch any vibes of anybody else? Now, that was a Mercury's track. I didn't get no vibes of anybody else. I want to make something up just for the card. Bars, lyrics. What are we going to rate this now? I was on a bar fest. I'm a 22. He snapped on it. Wasn't a bar fest. Wasn't punchline heavy. What, you know what I mean? Like, it definitely... This was just a well-composed track altogether. Nothing one thing stood out like, oh, his delivery was special or his lyrics were, no, the whole package for this joint was all put together well. 22, he snapped on it, short of a bar fest in my opinion. Delivery, it's at least a 23 because he hit a few and murdered every single one of them. The only thing keeping this from a 25 in my opinion is the sound quality on it, that I do think that affects the delivery a little bit, in my opinion. Like, he'll take 2 points off for sound quality, that's fine. But if it would have been, if the bad singing would have been a little bit crisper with the reverb issues and we would get the volume up, maybe that shouldn't even be in delivery. In my head, it is though, because it affects it while you're listening to it. Like, your ears have to make like a certain adjustment for it. Beat selection, 15 out of 15. I like the beat. It was a good Mercury's beat. Sound quality, 13 out of 15. Effectiveness, 10 out of 10. Do I think this did what he sought to do? Yeah. He wanted to make a banger, a fucking track. He said, told you that the real was back. I think this was a amazing song front to back. This is going on playlist. Enjoyability, 9. It's going on a playlist. 92. There you got it. 92 out of 100. That's my score. Do you agree? Do you disagree? In the comments below, like, especially if you were someone who argued with me on the last one about it not being late or whatever the case may be, do you at least see what I'm saying? When stuff like this comes out, you have to rate this and rank this stuff higher. Like, you have to have, like, a consistent theory on why you rate things a certain way. Because, like, if the other one would have scored the same exact thing as this, I don't even remember what the other one was scored. I think it was in the 80s, though. Like, what is even the point of doing a scorecard if you're not going to, like, stick to your own judgment? So there you go. 92 out of 100. Mercury's facts. Drop down in the comments. Hit that like button. Subscribe at 1,000 subscribers. I am going to drop some bars for you guys. I appreciate you guys very much. Join the Discord. Join the conversation. Join the community. And I will catch you guys on the next one.